Molekule destroys the COVID-19 virus by over 99% in under 1 hour. We do research on our patented PECO technology so that you can know how well it can destroy the things that you don't want in your air, like viruses. We have done a lot of testing on viruses in the lab. This time, we were able to test on a strain of a COVID-19 virus from Wisconsin to see how well it would fare against PECO. Replicating the COVID-19 virus was not only challenging, it was dangerous. The testing was done at the University of Nebraska Medical Center, where the team maintained highly enhanced biosafety level 3 protective measures to prevent any possible spread as a result of the research. This leg of the research involved releasing the virus into a chamber so a Molekule Air Mini could remove it from the air. We also placed the virus directly on a swatch of PECO-filter to see how the technology would react.
PECO inactivates viruses by attacking every carbon bond it makes contact with, eventually degrading the virus entirely from the outside in. PECO harnesses free radicals to break the virus's spike protein and tear apart the virus's exterior, making it unable to infect cells and incapable of transmission. The level of virus in the chamber went from 678,000 genomic copies per liter of air down to below our limit of detection, which is 166 copies per liter of air within 90 seconds. Although no air purifier can completely prevent the transmission of a virus, we improved the effective air change rate, preventing aerosols from building up, and therefore adding an extra layer of protection so that masked people can gather more safely. We do have plans to replicate this test, and there's no reason to think that the various SARS-CoV-2 variants would respond any differently to PECO.
We already knew from previous testing that our air purifiers can capture and destroy airborne viruses in room-sized spaces. What these new findings demonstrate is that PECO can both filter and destroy the COVID-19 virus, and these two effects combine to offer a whole new layer of protection.
This research is not only about removing viruses from the air. It is about demonstrating and testing PECO as a concept. With PECO in this test, viable viruses were destroyed by an order of magnitude above normal filtration, which means a further destruction in viral load above and beyond what happens on a mere mechanical filter.
But what we did here was just one step along the journey.
We do all this research because we are constantly improving, challenging ourselves to reach new milestones, and always asking what we could be missing. We have much more research planned for PECO and our air purifiers so that we can continue to offer the most powerful and advanced technology to our customers.
Almost all of the virus particles exposed to PECO during the experiment were captured and destroyed after as short as 1 hour. This study confirmed that PECO technology does destroy SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19. We plan to continue this research with larger scale testing as we look for new ways to demonstrate what is happening in your air.